mal wahrgepeitscht gefahren. My poem is called The Waiting. Life is like an empty cage, we're waiting to be free. To see wilderness and mountainsides, to climb the dunes near sandy seas. To taste the most delicious dish, to live to see the sights, but man chooses to deliver with a stick of dynamite. In compassion's non-existence, the dollar bill will take control. It buries man in ignorance, it challenges the soul. The future of our children shone like a bright kaleidoscope. But now we live on expectations and we're told to give up hope. Yes, we live to climb the tallest tree till there's nothing more to grasp. Abide by the cost of living, bitten by the deadly asp. Tempting, cheating, reeling in a needy population. It lives to abuse society, absorbing life's duration. Politics and the media turn our heads the other way. But all we really do in life is pay and pay and pay. There's times when we may sit alone and question our existence. Let's gather as many as we can. We'll create our own resistance. For this is what we're thinking from every shore and sandy sea, that life is really way too short to get down on our knees. And so as each day passes, as we see the setting sun, let's find the key to open spaces, to run and run and run. Like a spiritual ascension, we'll eliminate detention one by one. The answer to our problems now is not to run away, but staying close to situations with every passing day. To live to fight and fight and fight, and this you'll find the key. When we release the others, then we really will be free.